Hi, I'm Madison Steenerson, and today I'm going to teach you how awesome it is to be single on Valentine's Day. First off, forget that diet you've been struggling with and grab yourself a nice carton of ice cream. Don't worry about needing a bowl because you're not sharing it with anyone anyway. Grab yourself a spoon and maybe even some chocolate syrup. And now you're going to make your way into your big comfy bed. Now that you're all snuggled up in bed with your ice cream, it's time to watch some Netflix. You can watch your favorite TV show or some romantic comedies to fill that lack of romance in your life. And I almost forgot, grab your favorite stuffed animal because you need something to snuggle with. Plus, you save so much money, which you can spend on yourself. If you follow these tips, you can have an awesome Valentine's Day all by yourself.